The 100 Hours of Astronomy event is a cornerstone project of the International Year of Astronomy.
It's the 400th anniversary of when Galileo first used a telescope to record things in the heavens. And so this is a very kind of monumental year, and it's a great time to bring astronomy to the public.
It's sponsored by UNESCO, so the UN, and the NASA and the International Astronomical Union. All of these international bodies have put this together. And we at Columbia just wanted to, do our part, but really be enthusiastic about it and do something, that was unique. And so we're trying to do this sidewalk astronomy effort in a community that hasn't had a lot of astronomical outreach go to it in the past.
And we're going to be showing people views of Saturn and the Moon, because those are very nice targets. It'll be a very nice first quarter moon. You'll see lots of craters, and Saturn, which is in perfect position in the sky right now.
For three nights, we're going to be out on the streets of 125th Street in front of the famous Adam Clayton Powell statue with a couple of portable telescopes trained on the moon, trained on Saturn. So you can see the rings of Saturn, you can see the craters of the moon, things that you'd never be able to see with the naked eye.